In this video, I want to explain how to find and mark the points for the bustle. It's the first point. I'm measuring the distance from this point to the bottom of the skirt. For example, the distance is 85 centimeters. After that, I measure this 85 centimeters from bottom of the skirt along the line of the middle of the back of the skirt, and I got the second point. So these both points will connect like this, and we will get the bustle. That's it.